I am he, Gregree, finally free. Now you could feel my powerful. The tower falls backwards gracefully, and the sound of the laugh heard by the herd signals the cattle call. And the way we see the fields is magical, literally. Every glitter pixie starts raving with joy when my golden dick is deployed into her vaginal orifice. I'm Panastellar L, and the doors open. Awesome ill green light pours forth, for the aura is the midnight one, and my lily white whore loves giving birth to me once more. The submerged church was in store, but I just lifted the gate. Going once, going twice, going three times. You got eight, not like infinity. I mean like getting eaten by the monster. I'm her consort. My name on her heart is tattooed with giant squid ink. All wizards think I'm the topper. Hopping rabbit beneath the hat. Things always get hairy on Easter. The last hair werewolf howling lepus. And the mast is hoisted up past the highest point as I anoint the ill ones. You feel sunlight in my bright verses. I'm coming right in your ears with a burst of gnosis. Blow this, I'm pointing at my cock. Guess your girl already knows this, cause she's currently giving me head and ready to rock all night long. The ball of light, solar song is for the banquet. I'm Pan Kid of old. My liver holds beak bites in scar form. I'm the ancient sunny boy, which speak right into our hearing horn as ears of corn appear in the cornucopia like presto. And the best is always coming last. Yes, just like I am now, busting come on your honey's badass, and she's delighted as I'm writing pearly cursive on her rear end. Words live and breathe when spoken with will. Don't be dumb or you will get trumped by my vibration of ill. I'm making dinner for my family, and the centerpiece is Winter Beast, ablaze with mashed potatoes in the land of masked spaces. They say my name is Baked Alaska, and I haze myself with purple leaf, and it's gotta be strong cause I am God Hercules. That's why all my trials got ace now. Why the face like WTF? Fits a modern tribe, and the pact is permanent. My words cement the golden age cornerstone. The horny crone blew me in room 237. Have you heard of heaven? It's in her mouth, and the sound of pounding down the hall is astonishing, but not as dazzling as my crown. I'm Azazel the night sprite. Look at my bright light, and I might write a name in the sandy shore. I implore you to hook into the nexus if things look like less than they can be formed into more if tuned correctly. Let my boon affect thee in positive ways with the negative twist. Tap into this transmission, slash through the illusion in your head, or like dying gorillas that they killed, you'll be dead in the mist. I am the alchemist, blending chemistry with magical elements, and my friends and me are one thing. I am the sun king, and I'm growing darker. The sparks are so bright that I blind while giving sight. I am the sign, and it's my turn to write on the parchment with my left-handed monkey wrench. I'm the deadly mention. Did I mention this is the greatest true story from the land of make-believe? I make this transition doable. Through the door we move and weave the moon and morning melded with my seldom seen key of mastery. I'm the last of me, so we held it permanently with her, and the birds and the bees get creamed by my peen spray. Screenplays of laughter that read like tragedies.